choir. Please welcome on stage the Joint Cumber Churches Choir.
Dashing through the snow,
and one horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, marching all the way. From the bobtail rings, every field is bright. One gate is to light and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow, and a one-horse open sleigh. On the fields we go, laughing all the way, and the fountain reach, and his name is bright, and he is the flowers now, saying something else. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, yes, one is the right one. Oh, yes, one is the right one.
Yeah, someone's right here.
Didn't our choir do a great job? And everybody, welcome Santa!
Yeah.
And we've got two gorgeous reindeers, Rudolph and Prancer. So, can I please welcome on stage Mayor, Councillor Deborah Garvin, and Santa, please. And if you all want to try to make your way up to the stage, we're going to do the countdown to the switch on very shortly. So if you want to come this way, and we'll do the big countdown together. For now, I'll hand you over to the Mayor.
North Down, and especially since I come from Cumber, very proud to be switching on the Christmas tree lights tonight. And I just wanted to ask Barra Best a question here. Is it going to snow on Christmas Day?
Stay tuned and I'll keep you posted. But let me tell you this, there's a 50-50 chance. How about that?
Okay, 50-50 chance. I hope you're enjoying yourself tonight. I would just like to thank a few people who have put this all together. It's the community team in the council, and also the works team who brought all this together, and of course our gorgeous reindeers. So we're just going to do the countdown now. Are we all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
And also, just to say a few words, we also have the chair of Ards Community Network, Calvin Alcott.
Again, thanks very much everyone for coming out. You know, at Arts Community Network we try and do everything for the community, and I think tonight we've had a great night so far. Yes?
Yeah.
And I just want to give a few thanks as well. First of all, I want to thank our Mayor Deborah Garvin for coming with Arts and North Down Borough Council, and especially the Works Department of the Council for all their hard work. Also the sponsors of the things going on. This just doesn't happen. People sponsor us, help us and fund us and things. The Hope Shop and Livingstone's News Agents, Tesco's and other local businesses as well. All our participants on stage, including our very special guest here tonight, Barra Best, and thank you very much for coming as well. from the BBC Weather, of course, to Mary's Church of Ireland for helping us use the car park as well. Harry and Richard Hamilton for the use of the stage here as well. Because again, without all these people, we wouldn't have such a good time as we've had tonight. But there are three people, and I know they're not here because they always seem to hide when we do this. But Kathy, and there's Janice, and there's Paula, who work in the office in Arts Network. And most people would know them, but they worked so hard to put this on. And this is a celebration of 10 years. And let me just very quickly say that this started in a coffee shop across the road with myself and someone else having a coffee, saying, wouldn't it be good if we did something special in Cumber? And 10 years later, here we are. I think it's fantastic. It's great to see so many people here. And again, thank you all for coming. And I'll pass back over to Barra Beth there. Thank you.
Thanks very much. You're all ready for the big countdown. Well, I'm told we've gone all high-tech this year. We don't have a plunger or a button, but instead we have an iPad that's going to remotely turn on the lights. Actually, I'm told it's an iPhone rather than an iPad, but it's the same thing. So, Santa and the mayor, do you want to join me with the iPad? I'm going to get ready. Okay, come over this way. Everybody ready for the countdown? Everybody ready? Okay, we'll start in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay! Merry Christmas, everybody! Thank you very much to Santa and the mayor. And one more time, we're going to have a few more numbers from the Joint Comfort Churches Choir. Thank you.
we go. There you go.